Tristan still alive?
Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself. I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law. You want to die before he does.
Oh, right, God.
Listen to him. Fuck off!
I need to keep those rats busy. They've all been executed.
They shouldn't even be there.
Why? Why did you do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off.
I'm gonna show you what we do to cowards like you are.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them. Right. Stay calm. Think of Hugo. This is all for him. Maybe I could get one of those hanged bodies down. What's that under my... Oh. Don't look. Don't look. I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
At least.
No!
Must have something. So
That'll teach you. A window. Perfect. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
So why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious. Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some, how should I say, regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Come on, it's just a cemetery. Over there. It looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. Ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. A cart. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. As if this place wasn't sinister enough. Oh, no! That was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh, Lord. The sick. They've slaughtered them.
The rats. They've unleashed the rats. Help me.
I can't. I'm sorry. Believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
You little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important?
What's that? A pebble?
It worked.
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry.
Stinks.
An evacuation.
They're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor.
Those alchemist cards. There must be something useful in it. Try it out. Lucas, this one's for you.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. My father works for you. His blood is on your hands, too.
Where did that come from? Someone should...
Just wait till I find you. Yep. Why am I even...
University. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone? It's locked. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
I can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last...
Thank you.
Want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read.
It's all this. Being attacked! Back here!
Those fucking rats won't
come
out of
their hole. I'm on the right track. Daisy, you're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. Doing this for Hugo. This stuff, will it end up covering everything?
Move it, blacksmith. There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this.